Should I learn Flash or JavaScript?
There's a whole bevy of articles on the death of Flash. How Adobe is letting it die.
And yet Flash is in IE10, which is the next generation of Internet Explorer.
Part of that is because there isn't a standard video and animation tool to replace Flash, as much as Adobe would like to get rid of it.
There are a lot of users who'd like to get rid of it, between the plugin errors and security holes.
HTML5 is supposed to be the replacement, but it is not ready yet.
And that is despite Adobe say it would stop developing tools for Flash back in 2011.
Part of that is because of the movement to design websites that don't require plugins.
Tell that to the people downloading Adblocker and other plugins to improve their security.
There's a joke that Apple and Microsoft OS differences are fading away because everyone does everything through browsers now.
And they have different browsers and different plugins. JavaScript doesn't have those limitations, since it works on everything.
JavaScript is pretty versatile. JavaScript and HTML are probably the foundations of the web interface.
Given that, should I simply learn JavaScript?
Learn both, and you could get paid good money to migrate Flash animations and interfaces to JavaScript. That and HTML5.
I heard that there are tools for Flash in HTML5.
Maybe Flash will end up a zombie and rise from the dead, because nothing better is around to take its place.
I thought JavaScript was that replacement.
So did a lot of people, which is why Apple stopped putting Flash on their MacBooks in 2010.
Yet you can get it back if you install Google Chrome.
Hey, Lisp and Haskell are still around, and those programming languages predate the internet.
I guess it means the old joke about the greatest force in the universe being inertia even applies to the internet.